Happy 4th of July, everyone. We're just taking the beauty of this spot here for a minute, and then we'll talk about why I'm here. High up over the river on the upper deck. Sweeping up. This bridge over the river right there. This belongs to my friend Jim and another friend of mine, Robbie, and I have been working on with Jim getting this hydro dam back going. It does have quite a history. It's fairly old. It really hasn't made any power. It's hard to determine exactly, but at least 40 years, if not more. Something more in the 80s sometime. And 3 years ago, we did get one turbine just spinning, not generating, but we did get it to spin successfully. The last 3 years with the virus and all that other crap, we just didn't get much done. We're back at it now. We spent the morning, and basically, Jim and I in serenity, just here in the dam and catching up on our plans of what we're going to pick back up where we left off. So there will be upcoming machine shop work and fabricating and installation work. Bunch of stuff I'm building in the shop. We're gonna get back to work and get bearing plates finished and the head gear for the generators finished and the gearbox stands and belt drive system to overdrive the generators to get them up to RPM to generate electricity. So you can fairly see that the car stopped down there. They're really, really dangerous places. Let's take a look. But this is just a gorgeous spot. To say that I'm captivated by it would be an understatement. I mean, I'm just drawn to this and the work that we have to do. I mean, I've been chomping at the bit to get back to this. Couldn't wait. So, once again, happy 4th of July to everyone. And this is a great country to work. Come on, look at how beautiful this is. Feel blessed to be here. And thanks for watching.